Lahore and Little Shield changed hands for the fourth time in 2016. The Rams upsetting the Rising in Melbourne.
Driving it on, the Rams chasing the first points and getting them. Great put down, great build up, finished off by Viga.
Both teams trading tries in the early period before the Rams skipper got one of his own.
Sopawanga holds a pass up beautifully for Asquith. The captain's going to run it through and plant it down.
The Western Sydney side heading to the Sheds with a healthy 22-point lead at half-time.
Pass, Smith, he loves to rumble, so does
the home side showed some great signs at the start of the second stanza.
Holds a pass up sensationally for Toi Pilotu, and Sione scores the first try of the second half.
The Rising trying to find a way to get back in the game.
Noden across to, oh, that's a great ball from Johansson to Toi Pilotu. So the man, the man who got it moving finishes it off, and he has two tries.
But it wasn't to be. Rams number 8 Viga ended with a hat-trick before they finally put the nail in the Rising's coffin.
And put down from Tuopo. He ices it for the Rams. It's 66-30. What a performance from the Western Sydney Rams.